Hey, happy Monday. Holy shit, hang on, sorry.
Whoa, testing. 1, 2. Okay, we're good. I had the EQ settings all cockamamie. Anyway, Chooches, thanks for listening. Happy Monday. And be sure to follow Wild Red Smelly here on Twitter and his two shows. And hey, if you like the old WWF, you will. Like the link in his pinned tweet. Click it or tick it. Ha! Well, desperate times and all that. Here's Vince Russo. Vince, make it easy. Please.
Thanks, Gorilla. Well, I...
Just say it. Nothing to be nervous about.
Today, all I really wanted to say was that,
Yes?
Well, I need to understand something, bro.
What'd you call me?
Bro-pain tank.
I highly doubt that. Yeah.
So, like...
Good Lord, what?
Okay, when you make your meatballs, do you use breadcrumbs?
What kind of a question is that?
Well, some people...
Of course I use breadcrumbs.
See? That's
any
like...
Any good Manchurian grandma will tell you that.
That's what I thought, but like someone told me the other day that they don't.
What?
And I said, are you freaking kidding me?
Wait, what do they use instead?
Oh, you don't want to know, bro.
Try me.
All right. Cornflakes.
Ah, Madonna mia. Goodness gracious, that should be illegal.
See, like, I knew you'd understand.
Should be a law.
I'm glad to have a friend like you.
All right, calm down. Let's not get Stu Knott around here. I could put on a straw hat, some overalls, suck on a corncob pipe, grab a bush light, walk into a nightclub in Hoboken, New Jersey, while whistling Dixie, and still not be as out of place as the new Blackjacks were in 1997. Do you think Meltzer rates his poops? I remember Terry Taylor walking up to me at a taping in Oakland, and he says, man, that crowd out there just doesn't care tonight. And I said, hey, don't feel bad, Terry. No crowds ever care about you. I'll tell you, Ron Shaw's farts could wake up a bear out of hibernation. Hey, brain, help me out here. 5 letters. Baseball slang for a home run.
Okay, do you have any other letters?
Yeah, there's a T in the middle.
Can I see?
No, it's... Hey!
Oh, just let me... Just give me the damn thing.
That's my paper.
Calm down. I'm trying to help you.
I paid for it.
All right, let's see. The answer's tater.
What?
T-A-T-E-R.
Oh, that's not a real thing.
Of course it is.
Oh, what do you know about baseball?
Me. The only thing you know about foul balls is that's how you smell when you don't wash.
You better hope you're wearing a cup, brain. Gotta go. Follow Shoeless Joe Jerkoff on Twitter and his shows. Click the pinned tweet thing, and will you stop, please?